Hey friends, these are the 8 leopard puffers that I got today at Petco. They had been saving them for me and had quarantined them and even treated them for internal parasites. And I finally ended up putting them in this 20 tall where I had some giant cabensis. I've moved those out. So got them in almost brackish, just a little below brackish, which they really seem to like. You know, these guys start out in fresh water and then move out of estuaries down to brackish and actually can go out to salt water. So there's the one that I recognize so easily back there with the connected dots coming around the sponge filter. Let's get in a little closer on them. This tank is well seasoned. And one reason I'm bringing up the salinity very slowly is I don't want to cause a bacterial die off. That's an ammonia spike. Okay. Sorry. Getting in a little more bloodworm and spirulina. Nice as shrimp. And that pot is about the size of a golf ball. It might sit halfway down in the top, so a frame of reference. Feisty when there's some food in there. Someone told me recently I was sweet but feisty. I've never been told that I was feisty, so I guess that's a good thing, huh? Having a heck of a time. I'm gonna give them some little punchy bellies. You know, pretty good. There's a well-seasoned sponge filter in there. Shh. Yeah, I see just an air stone, and then there's a little thing on back. Tetra or some such, doesn't matter, just so it's self-priming. I hate crops that won't reprime themselves when the power blinks and your tank's sitting without the filter and aeration going. Starting to get a little clumped up there. They've been in here several hours and they've been going in and out of the pots and hollow log and the ceramic brick. Sorry for the shakiness. Just giving them some more food. I'm trying to make sure that little guy over there, that guy, gets food. Anybody? There you go. The smallest one, I believe. So I'll make sure it gets to eat. Got as many algae spots on here as the leopard puffers have. This one is just small. Maybe not as small as that one. They've got great color. Couple of weeks, I'll go ahead and treat them again for parasites. And by then, I'll probably have them in brackish water. Not diluted brackish. really, really happy about these guys. I've got the dragon puffer. And of course, Dharma the Pahanka is over a foot now. Still growing, still getting bigger. It's cool to have some small puffers. These are about the size of Congo puffers right now. Adult Congo puffers. They'll get 3 inches easily and maybe a little bigger. They may be an inch now. Some cuties. Thanks for watching, guys. And, a video that may already have been posted from the little baby Oscar that I put in with the Oscar I rescued. So, lots of little updates. Alright guys, love you, appreciate your support. Let's be nice to each other and let's enjoy our fish.